So it'll hold 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Sure, yeah, I get you whatever.
Size and interests.
Michael Shaw, 45, husband, father, is an astrophysicist. Several days each week, he commutes to a distant laboratory where he's engaged in the Mars One project, the colonization of the first planet. His minor in the some 10 years he attended a Midwestern university was botany. It is one of his many continuing hobbies. He is engrossed on this sunny morning in the study of the cellular structure of a new exotic fruit tree. Hopefully, his experiments will produce a giant peach with a thick protective skin much like that of a tangerine. This is one of the many 21st century devices or appliances that are part of the everyday life of the Shaw family. This workbench with its electronic screen enables Michael to call up photographic sections of the two parent fruit trees from which he began his experiments 3 years ago. At that time, he stored the two photographic images in the central home computer, which is secretary, librarian, banker, teacher, medical technician, bridge partner, and all-around servant in this house of tomorrow. All pertinent information about this family, its records, its tastes, and reference material, is stored in these memory banks, available instantly to every member of the family. Master James Shaw, 8 years old, student, attends formal school 2 mornings a week. Much of his education, however, is carried on in a kind of education center within the home.
Thank you. chicken salad.
Good.
Cheese on it?
Cheese burger, french fries, and a nice cold bottle of beer.
I'll see. Cold roast beef?
Okay, be right there.